वेलकम टू STA Academy. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कर्नाटका नीट 2021 कट ऑफ फॉर द स्टेट ऑफ कर्नाटका एज वेल एज वी विल सी द कंपैरिजन बिटवीन नीट 2020 कट ऑफ एंड नीट 2021 कट ऑफ फॉर द स्टेट ऑफ कर्नाटका. बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल द कर्नाटका स्टूडेंट प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट नोटिफाइड. लेट अस सी कट ऑफ फॉर लास्ट ईयर फॉर द स्टेट ऑफ कर्नाटका. The NEET cutoff 2021 will be different from the last year. Meaning there might be a slight changes compared to 2020 and 2021. However, whenever if you see the last year cutoff, you will get an idea about the chances of admission to their preferred medical college. Because whenever we are going for any year for a counseling, we have to see the last year cutoff. So based on last year cutoff only, you can judge your rank or you can see the last cut rank in which the college or your preferred college have given admission. Based on that, you can decide that you can go for a particular college for a counseling. So this 2020 cutoff I am showing you for the last year cutoff for Karnataka for different medical college. There might be a slight changes, means less 50 or plus 50 marks or the rank will be added. So based on that, you can look. First is Bangalore Medical College. The closing rank is 12,244. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar Medical College, Bangalore, 54,000 was the closing rank. Next, KIMS, 43,028. Next is MS Ramayya Medical College, Bangalore, 42,000 something. MVJ College, 69,000. Vidhi Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Bangalore, 38,000. AJ Medical College, 65,000. Sri Basaveshwara Medical College and Hospital for 74,000. Next is Mysore Medical College, 20,000. Jagadguru Medical College, 54,000. AIMS, 74,000. MIMS, 40,000. Hassan Institute of Medical Science, 44,000. Karnataka Institute of Medical Science, Hubli, 31,000. Amin Medical College, 83,000 was the closing rank. This closing rank decides to whether you can, if your particular rank belong to that greater than 50 or less than 50, if you are getting your rank, you can apply to these colleges. 75,000 for S. Nijaligappa Medical College and Research Center, and SDM College, Medical College, 59,000 something. Belgaum Institute of Medical Sciences, 37,000, there's nearly 38,000. Next, MRMC, 61,000. It's all colleges I have given, see, all the Navodaya Raj Chur Institute, Father Muller Institute of Medical Sciences and Education Research, Kasturba Medical College, K. Venkat Ramana Gowda Medical College. These all colleges I have given the closing rank. Based on these colleges, whatever the colleges I have listed on the screen, you can check your rank and you can apply for particular college for admission. ESI College, Oxford Medical College, Gulbarga Institute of Medical Sciences, Koppal Institute, all closing rank I have given in this video. Karwar Institute of Medical Sciences, all Akash Institute, Kanachur, East Point, all closing ranks I have mentioned in the video. Next, at the last, Bidar Institute of Medical Sciences. At Bidar, these are the closing rank for all the colleges I have listed. So this decide when you are applying for a counseling, if you got a particular rank, if you have less than 50 or less than 100 or 200 also you can go, or more than 200 or 300 rank, you can go for a particular college. And this is brief about the NEET 2020 Karnataka cutoff versus NEET 2021 Karnataka cutoff. So this cutoff helps the student, gives an idea whether they can apply for the particular college if they got the particular rank. So these are very helpful video for the student, those who are applying for NEET 2021 counseling. Thanks for watching.